nearly killed by an assassin's bullet, but today, former Congresswoman Gabby Gifford told Iowans to be passionate, be courageous, and be yourself. Giffords was in town to support Congressman Bruce Braley. He is the only Democratic candidate hoping to be Iowa's next U.S. Senator.
KCCI's Aaron Hazanzadeh was at his 9th annual Bruce Blues and Barbecue fundraiser.
Thank you for inviting me here today. It's been a long, hard, I'm getting better.
As you can see, Gabby Giffords is still working on her speech, even years after she nearly died from being shot in the head. Sunday, she made a rare public appearance, coming to Iowa to support her friend and fellow Democrat Bruce Braley on his run for Tom Harkin's U.S. Senate seat.
Gabby has been a close friend. Her story is one that every American can relate to.
At Braley's fundraiser, Bruce Blues and Barbecue at the State Fairgrounds, Mark Kelly spoke on his wife's behalf.
The big messages that came out of the rally were about bringing more people to the middle class and fighting for tighter gun control laws.
You know, we've all seen, tragically, with that when dangerous people get guns, we're all vulnerable.
And Kelly didn't miss a chance to slip in support for Braley's campaign.
I think of needing more people like Gabby in Congress. Do you know who I think about? I think about Bruce Braley.
Giffords showed her support by her presence. Although she didn't speak much, she talked briefly about her recovery.
I'm working hard, lots of therapy, speech therapy, physical therapy, and yoga too.
I think you feel the love in this room, and we are all so proud of you and Mark. Thank you for coming. Thank you, everyone.
In Des Moines, Aaron Hazanzadeh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Just last week, the 6 candidates hoping for the Republican nomination to Tom Harkin's Senate seat sounded off in their first debate. They discussed everything from health care to the nation's debt. This debate was held at Drake University.